Okay, so I'm trying to cook dinner, and my little girl wants out of her room. You want to come out? Well, here, I'm opening it for you. Come on, here. And this is what she does. Do you not want to come out? Do you want to come out? Huh? You want to come out? What do you mean, Then why are you crying when I walk away? Because I leave you in here. If you want to come out, I open it for you. Okay. So I'm going to leave. You want to come out? Here. So, okay. Let's do this. Come on, phone. Alright. There you go. I'm leaving. Fine. Alright, you want me to come like you? Are you ready to come out? Here, come out. Come out. Come out. I don't understand you. You make no sense to me. You want to come out? Fine. Hey, you want these? What? What do you mean no? You don't want these? What do you mean uh-uh? You want them? You like these. You want them? You want to come out? You want to stay in there? So that, yes? Yes? Do you want to stay locked in your room? Come out? Fine, here. Alright, I got an idea. Come here. Did you seriously? Come here. I got you. Oh, you laughing already? Oh, now you can't get in. Say hello to the camera. Say hello. Little fussy butt. Put your hands down. Let them see you throwing a tantrum. Here. Want these?
Oh my goodness. All of this has stemmed from me, I don't even know if I can word this right, not unlocking her out of her room or letting her out of her room because she didn't want to be in there. Hey, are you better? Are you better? What? You better? You better now? You don't want, do you want them? What's he doing?